In this problem, we have to find which of the following is a statement of second law of thermodynamics.